Hello everyone. Here we are in this week where we're going to be studying stress, lifestyle, and health. And right now we're probably in one of the most stressful periods of many of our lives. This time of uncertainty with COVID-19 has impacted all of us. And there's probably no more important time to be thinking about managing our stress. It's very, very hard to do at times. I understand. I'm with you. We're all in this boat together. But one very important aspect of health is lowering your stress response, managing the stress response as much as you possibly can. So we have different kinds of stress. We have eustress, and that's positive stress. So when you get married, that might be eustress. It's something that's happy, but it's still stressful. And then we can have negative stress. We can have things that are scary to us right now that can be causing distress, as we call it. So stress, whether it is something good or something not so good, elevates our sympathetic nervous system. It activates our sympathetic nervous system, which sets off a whole host of bodily reactions, and undue stress can have a negative impact on health. So right now, while we're all trying to stay as healthy as possible, managing our stress is one really important way to try to stay as healthy as we can be. So I'm going to give you an assignment this week to be thinking about four different things that you can do right now to enhance your own wellness. And they all rhyme, which is kind of fun. So the first thing I want you to do is think about how you can soothe. In other words, how can you calm that stress response system that might be activated? I know it's really hard right now, but is it meditation? Does meditation work for you? Does walking around the block work for you? Does just simply breathing in and breathing out work for you? What is it that gets you to calm down? Be thinking of those things. Maybe it's taking a bath. Maybe it's lighting a candle. What can you do when you feel your heart racing to bring yourself back down? So that's one thing I want you to be thinking about this week. The other thing I want you to think about is choose. And that is to choose foods that are going to be nutritious for your body, that are not going to elevate your heart rate, that are not going to cause your blood sugar to spike, for example. So think about, for the most part, choosing foods that are going to be nurturing your body. So if, to the extent possible, choose vegetables and fruits and proteins and whatever it is in your balanced diet that makes your body feel good. I know that personally, I'm eating more cookies than I normally eat right now, and that's not always really good for me. So as much as you can, choose good. I'm going to suggest that you avoid alcohol at this time, but you do what you want to do. But I just think that when we're trying to manage our stress, we don't want to self-medicate with alcohol. So again, that's just your teacher being kind of motherly on that, but here, there you go. So we have soothe, we have choose. The next one is move. So every day, try to find a way to move, try to find a way to walk. That's an excellent way to get your cardiovascular system going in a good way. So move is an important aspect of wellness. And the last thing I want you to think about is snooze. As much as you can, get sleep. Practice your sleep hygiene. Do all those things that we talked about earlier in the semester that help you to go to sleep. If you can find ways to soothe, if you can find ways to choose good foods, if you can find ways to move, and you can find ways to snooze to keep your sleep schedule going, that's going to help you in this very, very difficult time. I'm not going to say it's going to cure whatever's going on right now, but it will help your body to give it the best healthy advantage that you can possibly give it. All right, so your assignment this week is going to involve reflecting on these four elements that I've just discussed with you. Okay, now, breathe, try to be well this week, and reach out to other people. That's another aspect that I didn't really cover, but connect as much as possible with other people. connect with us on the discussion board if you'd like, and be well this week.